Hi friends, welcome to the new series Angular Hero to Superhero. If you are a beginner trying to learn Angular, there is another series Angular Zero to Hero in which I have explained all the basic concepts. You can find the link in the description. In this Angular series Hero to Superhero, I am focusing on advanced concepts. In this video, I am going to show you how we can create a simple dark and light mode toggle. There are many ways we can achieve this. Now let's see one easy method. This is the application I have created. Right now, this is not functional, and I'm going to add code to make it functional. If you see, I have used three main colors in this website: a light pink background, a dark pink text color, and a grayish white body color. So first, we can create variables for these colors and replace in our codes wherever we use these color codes. Let me start with the light pink. If I inspect, I can get the color code easily. Let me go to styles.css. Inside body tag, let me create a variable primary BG color. Let me give this color code, and then I can search my workspace and replace the color code with this variable. And next one is text color. Let me name the variable as primary text color. And let me quickly replace the color codes with the variable name. Finally, for the main background color, let me give the name as main BG color. And let me replace the color codes. Okay, if I preview, no change. That's good. Now in styles.css, I can add a class and give a different color codes for that class. I have already found a nice color scheme. Let me give those codes. Okay, now coming to header component HTML, let me add a change event and call a function toggle theme. Let me also create that function. In toggle theme function, I'm going to have an if-else condition to check whether it is already dark or light. If it is light, that means if it is not dark, then I'm going to check whether the body is having a class dark in its class list. If not, then I'm going to add the class dark. In the main else block, I'm going to check if it contains a class dark, then I'm removing that class. That's it. Let me test it. If I toggle this, we can see our site is getting changed to dark mode. Nice. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.